If a man doesn't want to be the boss, then he's not a real man. Every real man wants to be a boss. Who do the girls like? The boss. So everyone that has girlfriends, they're going to keep their girls away from the boss because he's the most appealing. So when a man talks bad about another dude in front of a woman, that's because he's afraid that the woman likes the other dude. So the more men or women or men talk about me to their women, the more the women come to me. I love it.
Yo, bitch fell in love with the boss. Yo, gal fell in love with the boss. Bad bitches all want a boss.
That's right.
These niggas try to keep these hoes off.
I know.
Cause them bitches stay choosing when they see me. I be trying to fuck them all. I'm so greedy. Take them to the crib. It's so easy.
Let's go.
Them hoes love to please me. Hey, I fuck them two at a time. I'm dicking double dimes. Showing out for me with they minds. Bust a nut, then I'm back up on my grind.
The son enjoys you calling somebody else a boss. Don't you think your son would rather wake up with you and you could pick him up from school instead of having to do a 9-to-5? Don't you think, but don't you have to wake up at 4 in the morning? Don't you think your son would love if his name was up there? Dash, or whatever your last name is instead of somebody else's? My pride is in my children. Like, look what I'm doing right now. Look at my son. I taught my son never to have a boss.
Yo, bitch fell in love with the boss. These niggas all wanna be a boss. Since I was 17, I've been the boss. And bitch, I still ain't fell out. Paid the couch, got my paper up fast. Said fuck being broke, I'm chasing cash. Always first, fuck last. Grind it till my paper stack. To the motherfucker ceiling. Trying to make me some more millions. I hustle hard while you're chilling. And I be catching flights, catching feelings.
Pardon. It's just a pride you should have in ownership.
So how do you get to that platform? How do you get to the platform?
By putting your own money up and investing in yourself. That's it, you flip. And getting a good woman. And stop trusting dudes. And stop worrying about other people's pockets and what other people have and what other people can do for you. And 9-to-5s aren't good because you hustling for a weekend. But when you do something that's for yourself and your family, it never feels like work. I hustle for my last name. I don't hustle for my first.